wife treating you all right?
Bit like a potato beetle. I keep quiet, stay out of trouble, and live on fucking potatoes.
It's been a while. Fill me in.
Nilfgaard fucking dismantled the Temerian Secret Service in one night. I barely escaped with me life. Proceeded to drown my sorrows till my liver screamed bloody murder.
What do you do now?
Grassroots work. I hang about the area, watching, listening, asking questions, and recruiting new agents.
Did I hear right? Word is you like to play cards.
I like to play, period. Dice, cards, chess. I unwind playing games. You asking because you got fuck all to talk about? Or are you in the mood for a round?
All right, let's play. Just remember, only interested in good cards. Don't want any trash.
opening cut. Know how long it took me to assemble that plowing deck?
You've been at this for a while. Gotta know some players who are good, and what's more, have good cards.
Been hearing a lot of late about some prick named Lambert. Supposed to have an evil fucking deck. You might know him, actually. He's a witcher.
Let's go.
Wench dragged me some pint so I'd make her a cradle.
Boat business not booming?
Not well at all. Ain't no fish.
Heard you're a good boatwright and an even better card player.
Wanna play?
Always ready for a round.
Well traveled, so tell me. last, but you needn't get your breeches in a bunch. Round here, they say bad luck at cards means good luck at love. Proven true in my case. Wench I live with's not fit for nothing.
Trying to win them all.
You again.
Up for a round of cards?
Why not? Let's play.
Always ready for a round.
And well traveled, so tell me. Last, but you needn't get your breeches in a bunch. Round here they say bad luck at cards means good luck at love. Proven true in my case. Wench I live with's not fit for nothing. You again.
Up for a round of cards?
Why not? Let's play.
Always ready for a round.
last, but you needn't get... You again.
Up for a round of cards?
Why not? Let's play.
Always ready for a round.
Man well traveled, so tell me.
rules say the card's mine.
Oi, tis indeed. Cards, believe you're good enough to try your luck against Hattie. Folk laugh at him because he's young and a bit dim, but word is, he weren't afraid to beat the Baron himself.
Back.
Another round?
Sure. Only diversion we get in this wasteland.
Let's lay him out.
Thank you.
know where to find the finest slippery jacks this fall, but how to play and not lose, that I'll never know. A beautiful win. Take this card. You deserve it.
Know of any others who play Gwent?
You've but one opponent worth your while in Velen, in the village of Midcops. They calls him Haddie. He's a tyke. Barely a handful of summers to him, but don't let that fool ye.
Play Gwent?
They say Haddie's dim, but that just ain't true. Haddie don't know how to plough or sow, nor catch no fishes, but he sure can play cards. So I, Haddie plays Gwent.
So let's play. Thank you.
Had he done last? It happens. Take your prize.